small lash. What I'm wearing right now is a little bit bigger than usual. Not everyone wants to go for such a long lash. Me, I have hooded eyes, so sometimes it is hard to wear long, long lashes, but I still rock them anyway. But I have some that are like a medium length, and then I do have some very dramatic. Do you have a preference, or do you want to just wing them and try them all? Try a couple. Yeah, let's do it. Now, the only thing I do recommend is that we do a little winged eyeliner for you, such as what I'm wearing now, just a simple wing. And the reason why is the band on these lashes are black, and they're not thick, but you can see them if you don't have any eyeliner on. You don't want them to stand out. So I always recommend doing a little wing to get the full effect of what they would look like with a full face, you know? It's okay. All right, let's do it. Go ahead and use this liquid eyeliner right here, and we're going to just do a small wing, maybe not even quite as dramatic as mine, but we'll do this eye. Is that okay? All right. What other plans do you have for today? Go ahead and close your eye. So just hanging out pretty much. Very nice, love that. Little flick, 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 flick. Now we just have to fill it in a bit. Shoop, 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 shoop. That should be pretty good. Yes, that is good. A small wing, so you get the idea. Now I am going to apply this, if that is okay, just about a few swipes. Like I said, this is the L'Oreal telescopic mascara, and we're just going to do shoop, 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 shoop. That should dry just for a few seconds, and I'm going to go ahead and show you some of these lashes. Let's start with the smallest one, okay? This beautiful natural lash is called Kendra. They're new. They are just going on the sales floor today. Okay, so they're in their little sample trays. See how small and cute this one is. It is very, very little, very so that I can meet you at the front, all packaged and nice. Let's go to the next. I believe the next one we should do is elegance. It is just a little bit longer than Kendra Lash. Make them look a bit just not too much. stunning.